The hottest braking point on the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez is at turn one. The driver has to slow down around 247 kph over just 70 meters. The calculated brake energy involved is 2340 kilowatt. The driver is subjected to 4.2 g while he pushes with 113 kilograms onto the brake.